and take a seat. Come and take a seat with me. Got a bit of a confession to make. I think I might be pierced. No, not pissed. Pierced. Well, apparently, you see, I'll make sure no one's listening. All these do-gooders, these lefty liberal fools, those people that sit in their bedrooms all day, live with their mums, obviously can't get sex with anyone, have made this thing called political correctness. So if I don't like something, I become an ist or an ick. So, yeah, if you don't like men touching each other, you're homophobic or a homophobist. Yeah, what's more? If you don't like lots of people coming into our country and begging off our state, you then, I'm a racist. Could you believe it? I'm a racist. Now here bodes the problem. I don't like peas, so I must be pierced. What do you reckon?